Good morning, student. Hope you are all fine at home. Today we start a new chapter, that is formatting a document. We have done earlier things we have learned. What is format? What is a document? What is a text? Text is a thing, whatever we have written in a document, it is known as text. So how can we turn formatting in a text? We will learn in this chapter. Okay, the chapter name is Formatting a Document. That means formatting means changing the appearance to make it attractive. That means formatting means changing the appearance of a document means. That means I give you an example. Suppose that we create any banner. Hum koi bhi banner banate hain. To make it looking very attractive, to make it appealing, to make it readable, we need to some formatting. We need to change the color of the text, we need to change the font, we need to change or highlight certain words, we apply border to make a very appearance and attractive. So formatting means changing the appearing of a document to make it attractive. We can create by many appealing designs in a document. Suppose we can do that by changing font and its size. Highlighting certain word means we can select a particular word and highlight it. Adjusting line spacing, the line between the two text, we can adjust the line spacing. Setting margin and tabs, we can set the left and right margin. Aligning text on a page, created bullet, numbered and list. We suppose that we numbering, if we write any new words, we give the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same like that, we can do in a document also. We can create a bullet, number lists, etc. Changing text case means we can change the text case. That means a capital letter, small letter, uppercase, lowercase. Okay. Applying border means we can apply any border in our document to make it attractive. Changing text styles and colors, whatever we have written in the document, we can change the font and the color of that particular text. So many home effects can we use in our document. How can we formatting is to be done, and which group these commands are using? Formatting effect can be applied using the home tab, which contain formatting command. Font groups ke andar, it's available in the home tab. If we do any changes in paragraph, it comes in the paragraph group. Text style commands, it's come in the style group. Copying and moving command, whatever we have copied the text and we want to move the text from one page to another page, it's come into the clipboard group. Find, replacing and selecting command, it comes in the editing group. Okay, now we have learned how to change the font of our document. Okay, the character of a specific size and design for typing the text are called font. Whatever we have typed in the document, there isn't any particular size of the text, any design, it is known as a font. Microsoft provides various types of font option. In a Microsoft, there are ample of font options are provided. When you open the Word, the text appear in default font, that is Calibri body with 11 point size. Default means, students, when we open the Microsoft Word, automatically the Calibri body font with 11 point size, it would be comes automatically. And how we can change these font, the steps? Select the text, click on Home tab, click on the drop down arrow next to the font box in the font group. A list of font appears and choose the desired font. Whatever font we need to change in our document, we need to select from the font list. And the font, there are ample of fonts available in the Microsoft Word. Here is shown in a figure, there is a font type. That means in this list, there is an ample of fonts list are available. Cambry, Calibri, Adobe Colon, Adobe Grammar Pro, and there is a font size 14, 15, 6. That means the text, how it would be sized, it is 14, 36, 32, any of them. It's our choice how much I needed to do in a particular document. Now, how to change font? First of all, we need to select the text. Whenever we need to change the font, we need to select the text first. Suppose that here an example of using the library app, we have written some sentence at here. We need to first of all need to select the text. And second, on the home tab, click the drop down arrow. Drop down means when you click any icon, any tab, a list would be shown appearing. It is known as a drop down arrow list. Drop down arrow next to the font box, a menu of font style will appear. So many font style are showing there. Move the mouse over the list of font style. जो हमें font style की list दी हुई है बेटा, we will click on and move. हम उसको move करेंगे. There are ample of बहुत सारे font styles दिए हुए हैं. Then select the font you would like to use. The font will change in the document. When we select it's the font style, then it would be changed in the document also. Highlighting the text. Highlighting text can be useful when marking important text in a document. Why do we need highlighting? When we want to do anything makes attractive, it's very visible, clear visible to make highlighted something. To select the text you want to highlight, just text ko hume highlight karna hai, first you need to select it. So here is an example, Dawson Park, need to get park address. There is some address. We need to select need to get park address. First of all, we need to select. And then in the second picture, what we have shown. From the home tab, click the next highlighter color. We need to select the highlighter color. Hum apne text ko kis color se highlight karna chahte hain. Okay, then we can click the text highlighter color drop down. So many colors are available. According to our choice, according to our requirement, we can choose the color. And in the third, select the desired highlight color. And then whatever text is selected, it is highlighted in a particular color. Bold, italic and underline. There are so many font style, bold, italic and underline. B stand for bold, I stand for italic and U stand for underline. When we want to make a darker, instead of rest of the sentence, rest of the text, we need to do bold. I stand for italic. When we select the italic, the rest of the text is slightly slanting to the right. Underline, when we need to underline any text, when we click on U, it's underlined. Select the text you want to wish to change. On the home tab, click the bold B. Italic for I, underline for U, commanding the font group. The selected text will be modified in the document. Thank you.